Hey, what's up, world? This is D'Amico Gates. Welcome to my channel, Hip Hop West TV. Let's go.
Hello, everyone. Once again, it's me, Shannon Johnson, bold soldier for Christ, watchman on the wall for the Lord. The Lord came to me in a two-part warning dream last night. And in the first part of the warning dream, it was me, my mom, my brother, and we were in this building, our apartment complex. And all of a sudden, this violent jolt just went out. And it shook us and knocked us off of our feet, and it continued. So I ran to this door frame, this door post, and I told my brother and my mom to do the same thing. So there we are, standing in the door frame as this earthquake continued to shake. We've never felt nothing like that in all of our lives since living in California. And the Lord was letting me know that an earthquake that we have never seen in California is coming. And he was letting me know that that doorpost or that door frame represents him. He is the doorway. He was our safety in that instant. And in the second part of the dream, Donald Trump was coming out to make an announcement. And he had this cake in front of him. And for some reason, he put his face into the cake, and then he came back up, and then he started laughing. And the Lord was letting me know that Donald Trump knows what's going on. And the reason why he's laughing is because he knows about Israel, and he knows the consequences when we try to divide her land. And the end results are what we are witnessing today. Disasters are going to increase. No Jesus Christ today. He's coming soon. No Jesus Christ today. But that was the dream that the Lord gave me. I ask you to take it to Him in prayer as always. I love you guys. Stay praying. Stay repenting. Stay loving. Let's do our best to live a lifestyle of holiness. And whatever difficulties or persecution that we gotta face until He comes, let's put our faith, our hope, and our trust in Him. I love you guys. Shalom.